this box, Edgar. It's not what you think it is. It was built to contain something not of this world. By opening the box, I have released it.
Release what?
A demon. A demon must continue to get what it wants. It has the power to rid me of my illness.
I'm not sure I can do this.
Six sacrifices, and I will live. You won't let me down, will you, Edgar?
We're gonna finish this together.